Good morning, konnichiwa, and welcome back to Defiance. Last time we left off, we were in the middle of a mission with our trusty sniper rifle.
Mount up!
We were off to take care of some stuff here and there. I wanted to point out that, that if anybody was interested in, teaming up or doing any, missions and stuff like that in this game, just hit me up. If you can see in the upper left-hand corner there, that is the name to which I can be found. Literally 100% of the time. Those are good guys. I usually record between... I usually start recording about 4 o'clock-ish is when I start doing my Defiance stuff on Fridays. So if you're online on Friday and you feel like shooting some stuff in the face, I am currently right here. I've also been thinking about what I'm gonna do next, and I will do a entirely separate playthrough for the episodic missions. So I'll do a separate playthrough for all of the No way, the episodes are down. How interesting. But yeah, the episode missions and the second half of the main story missions, I'll be doing in a separate playthrough. So, there's that. If anyone's interested, like I said, as you can see, upper right-hand corner, right next to the 457, that is Undabu. A name that no one will ever figure out. Why? Because very few people actually remember the original Warcraft. Which is why I can get away with it.
We're in.
That Arathian girl called just a bit ago. She said there's a dark matter unit watching Sutro's perimeter. We have to hold this position. If you're going to make it there, you're going to have to take them out.
So, there's that. I'm trying to get, now that I have some more free time, I'm trying to get a couple series wrapped up. XCOM and Free Space are the two I'm trying to get knocked out right now. Chiefly because, A, nobody's watching the series, which is fine. I don't really care. I mean, you know, somebody make one. And B, it'll help kind of clear out the slate a little bit. I'm going to try and keep things to a 3-game maximum, because trying to do 5 was an impressively terrible strain on my system.
Mount up!
But I needed some good stuff for my first channel, first few weeks. Can't just have one video, so... Also, I'm a mild bit insane, and like to overwork myself to death.
We've got multiple targets. Let's take them out.
Ghosting the enemy.
It's okay.
We saw it coming.
Help out a fellow Ark Hunter.
Get to cover!
Move forward. You will regret coming here.
relying on it. As it seems to me, the only ones who are gonna regret it is you.
You will regret coming here. Distance.
Yeah, no joke, you guys still move too much.
All upon me! Take him down!
So, that's pretty much what I got planned, guys. KSP will continue. It is a bit of an endless series.
Covering fire!
But it might actually get put on hold. I'm having a bit of trouble.
That should keep dark matter out of the way. Now let's go meet Cass.
Meet me at Sujo Tower before they start up another one of those mechs. I know you wrecked one, but it's not like we have another Nova Strike.
So, the deal with KSP is it's been crashing lately. I don't know why. And I've been having a bit of problems with the ship that I've been building. I finally got it to the point where it will get into space, I just can't get in orbit. So, but that is a KSP problem, not a Defiance problem, and we will deal with that next time we play KSP. Which has been all this week, by the way.
Good, you made it. There's no way I was gonna pull this off without you. Dark matter is everywhere. See that tower? That is a dark matter communication center. It's how they control those big-ass bots. We might as well consider ourselves terraformed landscape if we don't dismantle it. I can upload a virus that will permanently ruin the system.
Also, Trident, if you're listening, romance options. Just saying. See, the problem is, she's gonna go.
Never mind the subtleties. Spray the bangos.
See, going in gun blazing. No. Who am I kidding? I do like girls that are a little rough around here. If you can believe it, I really legitimately did love those girls on purpose in that order. That was not accidental. Like, I know most times that happens. Like, oh, man, I did that totally by accident, but no, that was actually. Kind of scary. Something actually works for that one. Yeah, matter. It's all right.
Let's get there. That was close.
Grenade.
Heads up, trouble's coming.
Probably really should switch to some sort of shotgun-like device that is capable of spraying multiple targets. What do you guys think? I heard that grenade.
Oh.
compromise. Here we go. Tango Echo spotted.
Yeah, you will regret me coming here. Yeah. Put my full auto.
Here we go.
Well, that was a terrible looking grenade.
Die, animal!
The graphics aren't that great. Voice acting is.
Yeah. We're pretty good at
that.
This,
was
huh?
close.
We'll gloss over the voice acting.
All right, I'm gonna get this virus into the system. Keep an eye out. I'm willing to bet a million script they're not giving up this place easily.
Here they come. Hold them off. We can't let Cass fail.
And I'm willing to bet a million script that I'm gonna kill every single one of these guys. Without a second thought. Even slightly. Damn it.
Move forward.
Yeah, well, how'd that work out for y'all?
Looks like the last.
Says the woman who did absolutely nothing.
More soldiers coming right at us. Bear down.
But I guess if I set up the sucker for a pretty face, I'd be lying. Shield goes down. You run. You tell your guys to cover you.
I can't. We're pretty good at this, huh?
That was close.
What can I say?
Yes! I'm in. I have full access to the system. Now I just have to... Oh boy. Keep them off me! We gotta do this now!
We better stay away from that thing. Could rip us to shreds.
Alright.
Hostiles detected.
Yeah, it won't be good.
Let's show these guys what we can do.
Target hit!
Yeah. hit and take out their shield. See? I mean, I told you exactly what was going to happen, and yet, still, just sat there. Wow, that's it.
Now let's get our asses out of Dodge before bullets rain on our parade. I'm gonna see what else I can throw at Dark Matter's feet. If I find something, I'll let you know.
I guess I was wrong. That wasn't the one.
I found a communications relay we can open up. Meet me at Bernal Tower.
Time check. Not 100% certain how long I've been recording. I could check and find out, or I could just keep recording and then splice videos into multiple sections, like I typically do. Which is why you usually won't see my, I won't say see, but hear my typical intro and slash outro on most game footage is because, well, it's just all one massive video cut into multiple sections. Wait a minute. I think I went the wrong way. I'm pretty sure I went the wrong way. Oh, yeah, that's right. Those mission things disappear when I'm not over in that area. Yeah, there we go. Season 2. So I'm not going to be doing any of the Season 2 stuff right now. That'll be a completely separate playthrough. So no, we are heading in the right direction. Fantastic.
Saddle up.
Now this is actually the place where I can get that really big truck looking thing, but it's impressively slow. Granted, it's got butt tons of armor, but it's impressively slow. And I am all about the speed. Oh, you cannot tell me that was not an awesome jump. I deny your lack of acknowledgement for how awesome that jump truly was. That's how you park a vehicle.
Here we are. This place is Kashyyyka. There's a reason Dark Matter didn't bother with it. I'm going to need you to attach these transmitters while I get this thing powered and purring. I'll let you know which console to attach them to as I get things up and running. This is going to take some clever finagling. Some luck couldn't hurt either. Get in there.
So, real quick question. If you needed to whisper the first part, why didn't you need to whisper the second part? I'm just curious about that. Just get back to me whenever you can. All right.
Lock, load, I'm connecting to the power source.
So, where's the first one? Oops.
What the check are those? Take care of these things. I'll let you know what console is powered up.
These are trouble. So, that bulwark weighs nothing compared to these things.
Beans, console is on. Attach the transmitter before more of those things attack.
And that's why. Yeah, unfortunately... there's a bit of a problem here. Oh, And you may be wondering why I think these things are working forward. It's solely because of how much life they have. That, in fact, is a swarm. Mind you, they actually do have a weak spot. Unlike the stupid Bulworth.
Nice work. I got a signal. I'll power up the next one.
More robots. We might be intruding on their home turf. Not good.
As long as I stay quiet. I'm alright. It's up there, I thought? I'm waiting for my cloak to recharge. So I can go running around looking for the next transmitter. Which I thought was up there. Yes.
Ghosting the enemy.
Now that's the activation thing. Fine. And this is where the problem comes in. Always with the swarm. Yeah, it took me a second to realize that he wasn't actually following me. So I had time to actually shoot him.
Gotcha. Echelon Surveillance Archive. July 5th, 2032.
Nicely done, Gray. My men had little trouble cleaning out that bunker.
So, does that mean the old bear will let me in the boys' club?
Let's not put the cart ahead of the horse. But he is considering meeting with you.
Considering? Does that imply that my worth hasn't been proven? You tell Zaitsev that if his organization is going to work, it needs to be run like a corporation. I don't believe you've got a plethora of CEO candidates among a bunch of ex-Special Forces dopes. You're going to need money to sustain your expensive taste. I've got the business plan. What is that, an earpiece?
Victor says, Botun, a hutka dishpliona. A chatterbox is a treasure for a spy.
He's been listening in?
He says if you shut up, he'll meet you next week.
Touché.
End entry.
Awesome! Reading it loud and clear. Just one more to go. This is turning into a really large pile of pow shit. Take it out!
Target those bright glowing vents. The forge's power source is unstable and vulnerable.
Like, this is an enemy that is all gone. thank you. That's so hard.
That was the complete opposite of awesome. Attach that last transmitter.
I don't know. That pretty much counts as awesome for me.
Excellent. Let me try to get Grant on the line.
Captain Grant, this is Cass Dukar. Do you copy? Over.
Captain Grant here. It's faint, but I read you, Cass. Repeat, we do read you.
Bam! Communications are up and running. We're getting the Jek off site. Over.
Copy, and nice work, young lady. Over.
Wow. Grant complimented me, an Ark Hunter? I'm blushing. Let's get out of here. I'm really sick of dealing with robots.
Hey, alright guys, we are done. I've taken care of everything I wanted to take care of. I will get this copied, cut, and pasted. And hopefully, I can start bringing you guys better quality videos now that I have more free time. Anyway, getting off that nice little somber topic, we'll get back to having fun playing video games for the enjoyment of others. Hopefully get some series wrapped up and, get started on some new stuff. So, I'm done for the day, guys. Since that, I'm gonna say, sayonara.